strange things that happen inside pyramids, but no one was able to pinpoint what these forces were. And my research for the last 3 years has been on pinpointing these forces and discovering what the effect is. I discovered that the pyramid is sort of a cosmic greenhouse. By this, we know that the pyramid shape is designed to intercept certain cosmic energies from cosmic particles. In the same way that a greenhouse is designed so that the sun's rays will enter the greenhouse at a right angle in order to effect maximum transfer of infrared energy in the interior of the greenhouse, the walls of the pyramid are designed for maximum transfer of this energy, bioplasmic energy or biocosmic energy, whatever you want to call it, and certain phenomena occur in the pyramid. Grains of wheat found inside the Great Pyramid in containers that are in the floor, 5,000 years old, sprouted immediately. Also, my own research indicates that when these plants of this mummified sprout, mummified in the pyramid, are capable of growing after they have been dehydrated. So this indicates that the pyramid energy phenomena maintains the actual life forces within the organism.
I produce that was Ray Frequency. Thank you.